Megan the vegan doesn't like meat. Megan the vegan doesn't like me. Megan the vegan, you're looking kind of pale. Megan the vegan, oh watch out for that snail. You need eggs in your legs, honey in your tummy, cheese in your knees, more milk from your mummy. Megan the vegan, she'd behead a lettuce. Megan the vegan, she'd skin a banana alive. Megan the vegan, she's not cobbers with the corn. Megan the vegan, she'll eat your front lawn. You need eggs in your legs, honey in your tummy, cheese in your knees, more milk from your mummy. Do 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 do.
Everybody now.
Do do do. Megan, I know we didn't get along that well during our 3 months living together. Because, like, you were this underground, extremist, hardcore, edgy, like, goth, electro, clash, slash type person in a renegade, out there, extremist noise collective called Systems Corrupt. Yeah, go and look them up on Google. They exist. They'd love the publicity. And I was just this unemployed folk musician who, you know, was just trying to make my way. And you know, I did one thing, Megan, one thing to try and identify myself within the sharehouse community. I put up my Beatles poster in the kitchen, and I found off one of your friends that you thought it was naff, and you didn't like it. Oh, that's funny, Megan, because you know what? I totally put up with your artistic, stylized cartoon child porn in the bathroom, like little Alice in Wonderland type characters squatting in the forest and doing booze in a sexual manner. No, I wish I was joking. And you brought home these taxiderm stylized... Look, I can't even pronounce properly. This is my CD, and I only get one take to do this, and I've already taken way too long. Anyway, you used to bring home these science lab-style taxidermed animals in clear plastic containers, like weird rabbits and budgies and shit and shit with eyeless sockets. And I'm sitting there trying to watch TV, and they'd be behind me, and there was no house meeting or anything. And you know what, Megan? I knew if I ever said anything to you or complained or, you know, brought it up, you'd go, oh, look how offensive and shocking I am, because you love the idea of that. And you knew that you'd offended and shocked me, and you'd go out and you'd order in lots more artistic, stylized child porn and taxiderm science lab animals, and you'd put them all through the house until you totally pushed me over the edge. And I came home wearing like a three-piece suit made entirely of meat. And then I'd go, come on, Megan, dance with me, dance! And you'd push me over the edge. Well, speaking of meat, did I mention I wasn't allowed to eat that for like 3 months in my own home because of you? And you know what that does to your digestive system, Megan? It's like putting leaded petrol in an unleaded tank. And my farts used to smell really rank. And I used to run away from them and run away from you. Megan the vegan, you never asked me how my day was. Megan the vegan, you probably don't have the energy. Megan the vegan, you're a silly toy sausage. Megan, Megan, vegan. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Megan, Megan, vegan. Sorry, 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 sorry.
Mr. T-Bone says kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Yeah, Mr. T-Bone says kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Ha! Mr. T-Bone says kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Mr. T-Bone says kill the tofu. Kill the tofu. Kill the tofu.